Hey guys, welcome back to Route 1 Magazine. I'm here with Miss Ritika from East Boston Savings Bank. It's a new place opened up where the ship is on Route 1 in Linfield. How are you doing?
I'm doing great, Rick. How are you?
I'm excellent. So you've been over there, what, a couple of months now?
About a year now, December last year. Almost a year, yeah.
Very good. So you're doing well there. I know it's packed all the time. Everybody's switching over to your bank. What do you want people to know about your bank and should they come and see you?
East Boston Savings Bank, we are on Route 1. So we carry the brand of Route 1 BNG, first of all. Yeah.
Very good. See what she just did there? Make sure you stop by her office. You want them to come in anytime, right?
Anytime, come and see me. My staff is amazing. My whole team is customer service dedicated. We have programs which can help you, your customers. If you have a lending need, we are the people you want to see. We have the best rates. We make our lending program super easy. Certain programs do not require income verification. So come and see me anytime.
Love it, guys. Rick D out. Stay tuned. We're going to watch a little bit of her seminar. Thank you so much. Love
you. Thank you. Love you too.
Hey guys, Rick D here, back at Prince Restaurant, Route 1 Magazine. We just had our Lunch in Leeds lunch here today with Ritika. She was awesome. And these two ladies stopped by. What did you think of the venue?
It's fantastic.
Fantastic. So it's a smaller venue, smaller than what we usually do. Did you like it?
I loved it. It was a great group, small group, and I learned a lot about the people that were here today that I didn't know before.
Yeah, so I got Roxanne and Rachel. Roxanne owns, what is it?
Gourmet Delights Catering up in Hamilton.
I let her say it just in case I get it wrong. And you also work with her.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, so I DJ, as many of you guys know, and I've been at their events, and the food is off the hook. What's that steak that I like there?
Oh, Bistro Steak.
Bistro Steak. So what kind of venues do you do, and how do we let people know how to find you and where you're at?
Okay. We're in a lot of the wedding venues and smaller venues on the North Shore, probably about 40 of them, as Rachel said. And we do a lot of corporate events as well. We're doing a lunch for 590 people next week for their holiday dinner. And we do smaller events at banks and things, and weddings.
So what's your website?
GourmetDelightsCatering.com.
Awesome. What do you have to say about this, Rach?
We also do house parties. We'll be at family parties all of December, actually. Great birthday parties, holiday parties.
Excellent. So what we're going to do in the next couple of months, we're going to go to one of their functions and we're going to film them in action. So good idea, right?
Yeah, that's a great idea.
All right. So one more time. What is your website?
www.gourmetdelightscatering.com.
Rick D out.